Righetti, the stopper. He started off as the 1981 Rookie of the Year, and on July 4th, 1983, he pitched a devastating no-hitter against the Boston Red Sox. And last year, 31 saves, earning third place on the all-time Yankee list for saves in a single season. The two pitchers in front of him, Sparky Lyle and Goose Gossage. In 1985, the sky's the limit for Dave Righetti. Yankee Baseball, catch it on Channel 11.